like physics because it explains things, and it's nice to be able to explain things. It can be fun, it can give deep satisfaction, and if you can explain things which were unexplained before, it can be fantastic. Physics is fundamental, physics is beautiful, and it is elegant. So it is something which is really nice to be able to learn. And it teaches you how to think analytically, and it teaches you how to solve problems, and this is something that can be very useful in life in general. I also like physics because it allows me to be part of the physicist community, and physicists can be very interesting people. I had many dream jobs in my childhood, but the first clear recollection that I have when I was still in primary school was the moment in which my uncle asked me what I wanted to do as an adult. And at that time, I wanted to be a math teacher. I liked mathematics already at that time. Then I wanted to be an artist when I became older. And I think I'm very lucky because physics combines the language of mathematics with the creativity of the arts. So I have many preferred physicists, but maybe my preferred physicist is Enrico Fermi, and I have here his portrait. Who was given to me by Jack Steinberger, a very famous physicist who got the Nobel Prize in 1988 and who was a student of Enrico Fermi. Enrico Fermi was really a bright mind, and he gave enormous contribution to physics, both as an experimentalist and as a theorist. He had a clarity and a capacity of simplifying very complex problems that I find extraordinary. Also, I'm Italian, and he established a school in Rome, which was very important for the future of physics in Italy.